Majority of that period was spent right next to you in the jail of Mahendragarh, which is now, I think, a rest house, more or less. Sir, I have expressed my profound happiness and satisfaction to witness the path of CSU under your able leadership. The mention I entered the campus, the ambience, the environment, the university compared hard work and dedication about you, your faculty, the whole team that is there. I got a chance to visit this university 4 years ago as a member of parliament. And I still remember when I entered the campus around 7 p.m. in summer. It was just dust and temporary building blocks made of wood. But today coming to this campus, I can say it is one of the best campuses. I am happy the campus and the user has adopted all the major programs adopted by the central government, either be Skill India, either be Swachh Bharat, etc. Here, I would like to inform the audience gathering that sports personalities, agriculture scientists, brave soldiers in armed forces, farmers and young talents of Haryana have always made our country India proud. There are numerous historical references which validate the special contribution of Haryana in the freedom struggle and the struggle against social evils post-independence in our country. You must have witnessed that our daughters and sons bring back more than 50% of the total prizes back by Indian sportspersons around the globe in international events. In administrative services, our modern girls have shown their remarkable presence, witnessing the huge confidence of brave executives. And convinced that the university will prove to be the torchbearer of the Institute of Higher Learning in the state. And they will be impressed by the commitment of university leadership in shaping young university as a catalyst of social change. I am here to extend my best wishes and support in the auspicious start of the international conference. I am very hopeful and highly successful deliberation will come during the conference in the coming future. Sir, there have been many changes we have witnessed around the country. And as being into various committees, I went to multiple university campuses. And one thing that every campus has unique about it is capacity. How the staff takes it, in what manner the future will come forward. And I think CSU has moved very fast. Nobody can say in 4 years you come to a campus of, I think, 2800 plus students who are placed there. When you were introducing, about 200 plus students have been selected. This is something I think every campus should learn. It's a faculty member to help support their students to witness the path of success. And I think CSU has done it, and hopefully in the coming future, in the field of science and technology, life sciences, environment, the topics which are touched, you will definitely reach that. Not only we compare in top universities when we rank in India, but hopefully with the security, with the hard-working staff here, we would see CSU in the top 100 universities around the world. That should be the target. And I think that target can be only achieved with time spending on research and development. Nobody knows, but I'll share one thing very personal today. Dr. Suhar, for the first time I met in Delhi University South Campus when he was the dean there. And my experience of first meeting him was very interesting, because somebody came and told me that there is a professor, and I'll do that and make it in Hindi, but hopefully our foreign delegate will also, I'll convert it in English also. वो मेरे पास आया और कहने लगा कि डॉक्टर तो आए एक ऐसा साइंटिस्ट बैठा है जो टूरी पे रिसर्च कर रहा है और टूरी पे प्रोटीन बढ़ा रहा है कि गाय का दूध बढ़ जाए. एंड आई सेड आई विल गो डेफिनेटली टू द कैंपस, गो विजिट हिम एंड सी हाउ ही इज डूइंग इट ऑल. बट यहाँ आकर भी इनसे पूछ रहा हूँ, ही सेड ही इज स्टिल वर्किंग ऑन इट, दे हैव डेवलप्ड मेनी एस्पेक्ट्स वेयर वी कैन increase the protein in the paddy stubble and not make it a waste but utilize it to give better future, better support to the farmer. And I appreciate that we still have scientists like him. Sir, I would like to congratulate you, congratulate the full ENI, the faculty here. I especially welcome our delegates who are here from different parts of the globe and hope that your stay here is interesting, you learn, you share your research, it will help our bright future, bright students to be the part of the success. I ask many many scientists, scholars to come forward, interact with the leading scientists, researchers in the conference. Develop collaboration for the future. This indeed is a great opportunity for them. I once again congratulate Central University of Haryana for conceptualizing and realizing this conference and wish everyone here a successful time ahead in the next 4 days. Again, sir, I would like to thank you, your team, especially the ENI, for having this conference here. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.